Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Nas, the original can. Complete 6, taurine, vitamin B6, caffeine, guarana, INOSITOL, vitamin B12, 160 caffeine, YouTube, A211, energy drink, 15 ounces. Hotel, want to tell. Cheers, this is. Waterbed on my Samsung Galaxy S10e smartphone. Poor owner right now. Two alerts. CONMUTR. Friday 7 p.m. to Friday 8 p.m. Daily precipitation Friday 7 p.m. to Saturday 7 p.m. Heat blanket on. Start a heat blanket. Blue. Green. Side and blue. Blue, white, snowflakes. Wind, windy, cloudy, foggy. 39, Philly, 37, rain. Air quality, 14, excellent, green. This air quality is excellent for people with respiratory sensitivities. Precipitation today 0.50 inches, rate/hour 0.09 inches, monthly 1.02 inches, yearly 49.41 inches. February 2 weeks, you name it, we had it. Sleet, slush, ice, black ice, blown, snow, crazy rain. Single digit zero, negative. Now it's rain, but it can get there, you know. No December or winter, it can get back to all that bad. Observation, high 39, low 28. Average, high 41, low 28. Yesterday, 64. Low 30, dew point 37 degrees. Humidity 100%, still no high and low. Pressure 30.02 inches, high 30.25 inches, low 30.02 inches. UV 1 low green, wear sunglasses, pollen 0.3 low, yellowish green, light green. Predominant pollen mixed trace. Today's condition, the amount of pollen in the air for Friday will not change. APP. RECIABLY and will remain in the extremely low range. This is a result of stable humidity. Pollen producing plants are DORMANT during this period. Sun and moon. Sunset, sun 7:05 in the morning, times foot. We're getting no sleep. Sunset, moon, 4:34 p.m. Moon waxing, GIBBOES. The 10 days. December 17 through December 26. Tonight, low 28. Thunderstorms. Pitchmore icon, thunderstorm symbol. Tonight, description, rain and slight chance of thunderstorms. Low in the mid-30s. Temperature rising into the 40s. East winds around 10 miles per hour in the evening. Shifting to the north after midnight. Chance of rain near 100%. Saturday, high 44, low 28, 70% chance of rain. Saturday day, picture mode icon. High range of 70%, cloudy. Saturday day discretion cloudy, rain likely in the morning, highs in the lower 40s, northwest winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour, chance of rain 70%. Night, and awesome. Sunday, high 39, low 25, mostly sunny. Monday, high 45, low 25, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 43, low 29, sunny. Wednesday, high 43, low 30, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 51, low 34, partly cloudy. Christmas Eve, high 46, low 39, 1 week here. So, Christmas Eve night, picture mile five range of 3%, 9 o'clock. Christmas Eve night, description, mostly cloudy with a slight chance of rain, chance of precipitation 25%, low temperatures around 79 degrees, dew point will be around 37 degrees, wind average humidity of 89%, winds will be 7 miles per hour from the south. Christmas, high 51, low 36, mostly cloudy. Sunday, next Sunday, high 46, low 32, partly cloudy. Coldest day. Two times. Today, high 39. Sunday, high 39. Most of sunny. So the coldest night will be Monday, low 24. Most of sunny. Well, actually, the hottest day was yesterday. I'd say it was high 64. Last night will be. Well, Chris. Yeah, Christmas Eve, low 39, partly cloudy. So, Christmas Eve, picture moon, 95 range of 3%. Night cloud, Christmas description, mostly cloudy with a slight chance of rain, chance of precipitation 25%. So, YouTube, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather, YouTube? Leave me a comment down below. Any big plans this weekend? Anything. This is a crazy story. Group of monkeys kill over 250 dogs for revenge in India town. Wow. It's a great story. police say shopping killer is responsible for four bodies found in Virginia. The death penalty or life in prison for murder. Let's see. Notice he said it's actually delusional to think Democrats can get re-elected without acting on student debt or expanding child tax credit. Have to treat yourself for COVID-19 at home before travel or meet with others. Fox News host advises viewers against booster as COVID. Chicago dad beaten to death while hanging Christmas decoration outside of his home. cannon on Mars has tons of water in it. Those men may be arrested, may after body and slay girl 14 was found on the roadside. That boy after birth. Shopping cart killer to blame for four murders in Virginia place. So. Mitchell Collins survived tornado damage in Kentucky. Appeals court led by administration for the vaccine rules for large employees. HOLMES, didn't play a sinking ship, defense says in closing arguments. Boeing, HALTS vaccine mandates for U.S. workers. Can a solution be found for war and currencies? You should calm down below. This is Christopher. School police warned of U.S. school shooting threat on TikTok. So this was on Channel News 4 San Luis Obispo. W and why they had, police all at the schools. Because, there's a Christmas play. Challenge, Denise is in it. But they, school and my nephew in high school had a cousin junior. So comment down below. Google News, war news on my Samsung Galaxy S10e smartphone. Russia lays out these demands for sweeping new security deal with NATO. New York State sees record daily high new COVID-19 cases. UN rise to agrees to investigate peace and ETHIOPIA. Voters punish scandal hit Boris Johnson party while crushing loss in safe seat. Settlers attack Palestinian village after West Bank killing super typhoon. AI is developing. South African PHOSPITAL ICTR rates dropped during 2019 Ireland surge. LSAKA building fire leaves at least 24 dead in suspected arson attack. Devil on Earth, bro. New war for dates. Minute change in flying accident. DFINIT islands around the table. U.S. pushes EU to ready Russia sanctions on energy and banks. U.S. news, Google News, on the Samsung Galaxy S10 and STDs. Chris said they believe they found 18 CAPSULE and please statue PDSCALL. His commander declares emergency at Flight 83. Love,
Netflix, Brendan and Chris Butler, Friday, Saturday, weekend. So. The top 10 news today. Number 10, Money Heist. Number 9, Las Vegas. Number 8, Coco Melon. Number 7, Queen of Flow. Number 6, Bat. What is this? Back to the Outback. Sean Connery. 5, The Witcher. 4, The Shack. Book, Sean Life, and Sad. Top 10 TV shows on Netflix. 10 Under Men. Cup. Number 9, Go. 8, Major. 7, Master. 6, Money. 5, Lost Space. 4, Coco Melon. 3, The Queen of Flow. 2, The Witcher.
Number one, Top 10 movies on Netflix.
Eyes in the Sky.
Nine, Red Notice, Teenage Agent, Big Deal, The Rock.
Eight, Dark Hours. Seven,
The Doctor's
The Jim Carrey, Peter Rabbit, Five, Law Abiding Citizen, Four,
Bat to Hell, Three, Rorschach, Two,
California Chris,
City of Lights, Number One, Unforgivable.
Monday, Friday, Dangerous, All That for Years to Come, Idol.
Coming back.
February 27th, Sunday. Sam Fisher, ABC, 5, 5, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7,
Tell my dad to Netflix.
Cruel summer.
Renew for... The second season.
And then come back next year.
Summer. The Boys season 1 and 2. I know, Sir, in this week, coming back to season 2. Star Wars season 3. So, Star Wars season 2 to DDR. And we each be for season 1 and 2. And one warrior. Watch out. And renew for season 4. Titan Dude Patrol. That's HBO Max, $14. And then, $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $6, $7, $8, $9, $10, $11, $12, $13, $14, $15, $16, $17, $18, $19, $20, $21, $22, $23, $24, $25, $26, $27, $28, $29, $30, $31, $32, $33, $34, $35, $36, $37, $38, $39, $40, $41, $42, $43, $44, $45, $46, $47, $48, $49, $50, $51, $52, $53, $54, $55, $56, $57, $58, $59, $60, $61, $62, $63, $64, $65, $66, $67, $68, $69, $70, $71, $72, $73, $74, $75, $76, $77, $78, $79, $80, $81, $82, $83, $84, $85, $86, $87, $88, $89, $90, $91, $92, $93, $94, $95, $96, $97, $98, $99, $100, $101, $102, $103, $104, $105, $106, $107, $108, $109, $110, $111, $112, $113, $114, $115, $116, $117, $118, $119, $120 Exclusive war on Paramount Plus.
$5.99. No one commercials. YouTube, So I don't know when Legacy will be back. This show will be January 27.
I guess it will be January 27. CW, Leg, APM Central. 9 p.m. Eastern. So that's gonna be awesome. Thirteen Monday. So 13 Monday. My dad came with KC pizza pepperoni Tuesday. They definitely got five pieces on one of them. So I had heartburn since Monday night.
Two pieces of...
That's four L in one big pot of big pieces.
Not to a pop, but you know. Cookie pie.
Great value. Echelon. pH 9.5 higher. I've been drinking a lot of milk. Did the price, but you know, threw that away, took trash, tried clothes, washed clothes, tried dishes. you know, doing the great value chocolate drink. But we got, you know, candy, doing a good job. We know chocolate. But the Germix. Kiwi Germix. Harvest. Three of them. Candy cane. Peanut butter. Try to do a video. I don't know what that video is trying to do.
Like Patreon, that won't save.
Like YouTube.
So I gotta figure out where I'm gonna do that. I don't know what to do.
That's pretty cool. I did one South Park. I did all the South Park. But, you know, like I said, it's HBO Max. It's $14 for me. Well, I got that South Park Christmas, but not laptop.
Because you do HBO Max and all that.
$14 a month, you have all the seasons of South Park.
Well, I got Paramore Plus.
Yeah, the other thing, Yonder, Christmas Dream, and last season. I have all the seasons on Paramore Plus. And then Paranormal Activity. I got a good horror movie library.
Rays, Rep Sports. Oh yeah, I probably did that. Frankie Sour came out today.
I wonder if Blue Rip's gonna come out.
But we're gonna go with Money Report.
I got $232.70.
Hold $7.7. I got some scoring and that's a challenge. Don't know. So I got a blizzard tonight.
Well, that's the flex. Won't have that for a long time. But this is.
Yeah, it's like made a box or something.
I don't know.
Cause they sold out of these, they on sale or something.
Foil and hot sell $2 and change.
We'll look at dollar, foil, never been one.
Dollar General, priceless cases.
Foil, I always have them. I think they might have some kind of big boxes.
Here's a bill.
Skinny, small ones.
Gentlemen, fine, not pop.
Like my dad said, it should go different places around here.
Places to baseball. 3-1 Pittsburgh Pirates, players at their home. Really few days.
We got the new guy, he's done good.
My boy, he's done good.
He did Grand Slam Baseball Juice.
Frey Garcia got fucked.
So we got Meech.
He's five and oh, so he was on Saturday, and Frey Garcia went back home. Maggie Donuts doing big things.
He's natural.
I said the one series too.
Three sets. We hit Pittsburgh a lot. 1-0 to last year. Same injury.
We'll be back to June 24th, 27th.
Roger Martin, 2-4 months.
First on June 4th.
We got a bunch of little different players.
Kevin Mitch doing big things.
Did he grand slam baseball juice? I don't know.
His bat's been red hot.
Kevin Hart played.
He got hit or whatever.
He played catcher.
Kevin Bedge bats hot. So.
Ray Mulberry, you know. Pinch going too. Jack Garvey. But we got a big test.
Here's the Diamondbacks.
But Reno, last year, they won six games.
I think they did win six games.
Really, they did. They just dominant.
I don't know, we just played three games against the Diamondbacks here.
I don't know if I swap them or one series or something. It was way different.
But here, it's going to be very different.
Brandon Webb, four.
He got four wins, probably before one.
But my Andrew Good, he's only two.
Try to be back here tomorrow. Might do something different. Who knows? Probably this. Energy drink show. Original. The Kansas Sounds.
Complete six. Sorry about Paul J. Monster and Pink. We promote days to people. Red Sea Update YouTube podcast. Subscribe to Red Sea Update Patreon podcast.
Extra minutes, $5. Each week we have to make a Patreon account.
$5 credit card debt.
Anything else?
Google, YouTube, God, 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 God